in right now?
It's movable apparel.
And we have medical beach as well.
Yes. Nice. When were you guys established? Let's see some of the product. Put it up here on the table.
Yes, exactly. Well, so the apparel line has just been established. It hasn't even been a year yet, but Move Over itself has been established because I have my own magazine also.
Nice.
We have to talk about that.
Let's go. Tell me.
I have my own magazine that was started in 2013, which is Move Over Magazine. I got an issue coming out this weekend, issue number 17. So the brand,
mm-hmm.
so the Move Over brand has been around for a minute. And
go ahead, move the mic a little bit towards you.
Medical Beach started maybe like, it's about to be a year, actually, August 18th, when I established my brand.
Mm-hmm.
I mainly started it because I started having seizures when I was 13.
Mm-hmm.
And I wanted to get some more research into, instead of taking regular medication, to get some medicinal.